So he says, trust me, it'll all make sense when it starts unfolding. And that's when I started realizing that he really did have this knack to really help you catch some of the things that you've done early on in your lifetime that you didn't know were really your strengths, or if you've had patterns in the jobs you've had across the years, or the way that you've come across doing those jobs. So what I found that was really unique about David, you know, when I think about what a standard resume looks like, it's just, you've got your structure of it, you talk about your experience and some of your achievements, and you usually focus on the achievements. You don't normally focus on how did you do what you've done. And when you think about that, that is what makes it.
So when he put this resume together for me, I was dumbfounded. I really was, because I knew what I wanted the resume to look like in general, because I had one, I had an internal one when I was getting promoted. And to see that he infused all these different verbs around how I did things, I was so proud of, who is this person I'm seeing on this piece of paper? And it was a different kind of feeling. It wasn't like a nervous feeling, like, let me give this to somebody to read. It was a very, it was like just full of pride, like, this is really who I am. Mm-hmm. And now I know how I got there on top of it.
He uses words of wisdom. And to me, that's how it came across. He has a great way of hearing you. He can close his eyes and listen to you and spit it back out into such an elegant state of phrases. You're like, was that me you're just talking about there? And, you know, it's usually hard for us to toot our own horn anyway, but he does it in such a way that it just feels, like I said, you just feel full of pride that, you know, wow, he's got my full story here. I now know more about who I am. I now know what I want to tackle on top of it. So when I talk about career coaching and things like that, that's really essential, is that we know where we're going. It's not just, this is something that's in it for me today. It's not just my experience, but it's my stepping path on where I'm heading in the future as
It's been just a really wonderful experience seeing his technique, and I haven't seen it anywhere else. It just seems like other resume writers that I've come in touch with write resumes. They really don't take your career story and storyboard it. You know, they don't put it all together in who you are and how you've become as successful as you've become.